In this video, we will learn to integrate tangent function. Let I be equal to indefinite integration of tangent of x with respect to x. As tangent of x is equal to sine of x divided by cosine of x, so indefinite integration of tangent of x with respect to x is equal to indefinite integration of sine of x divided by cosine of x with respect to x. We will solve this integration by substitution method. Assume y is equal to cosine of x. Taking differentiation of both sides, we get differential of u is equal to differentiation of cosine of x with respect to x into differential of x. As differentiation of cosine of x with respect to x is equal to minus sine of x, so differential of u is equal to minus sine of x into differential of x. Taking minus to left, we get minus of differential of u is equal to sine of x into differential of x. Substitution of sine of x into differential of x by minus differential of u in I and cosine of x by u, we got I is equal to integration of minus 1 divided by u with respect to u. As the integration of 1 divided by u with respect to u is the natural log of absolute value of u, so I is equal to minus natural log of absolute value of u. To know the details how to get the integration of 1 divided by u with respect to u, please click on the card appearing in the right corner of the video. The address of the video is also given in the description. As we had assumed u is equal to cosine of x, so I is equal to minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of x. Add it, see in the end. This is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integration. Never forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. And do write in the comments. I am eager to listen your thoughts. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thank you.